damage caused by the satellite debris that passed through yesterday. Just follow my instructions and enjoy the view. See you out there. All right. First up is the rear sensor array of the Retribution. We'll head aft towards the main thrusters. Follow my lead. The sensor array is up ahead. You need to stop here to get a diagnostic reading. Actual, this is Scar 1-2, confirming moderate damage to the aft sensor array. Main antenna seems to be off alignment.
Roger 1-2, we'll get a maintenance crew on that. Can you take care of any remaining debris before it causes more damage?
Copy that, Actual. One missile should take care of the large pieces. Hold down the left trigger to enable the targeting reticle. You can mark targets using your head movement. Release the trigger to fire. You can paint up to 3 targets at once.
Scar 1-2, this is Actual. Reading an energy fluctuation up ahead. It could be related to the damaged sensor array. Can you give us a visual? Marking the location on your HUD.
Roger, Actual. We're inbound. Actual, we're approaching the location. Looks like it might be the sensor array acting as... Wait. Holy shit, what is
oh,
that?
No!
Actual, we're under attack! I've got visual on an SDS supercarrier! They've got skelters inbound! Get all alert fighters up here now!
Copy 1-2, Squadron is inbound to your position. Stand by.
We need to draw fire away from our ship!
Oh, whoa, we need some doodles.
Down.
no!
Jackals, concentrate fire at this location.
This is Tigris. We are engaging SDF destroyer.
No! Oh, okay, they got the bad guys.
All scars rally on me. We are RTB. Repeat, return to base.
Nice.